come on.
Ow.
Stop.
Wish you could see what I see through my eyes.
It's your girl Aideen.
And it's your boy about to be hurt.
Today we're gonna do the birth simulation challenge. You ready? I went and bought a stronger one because the one I pranked him with was not that strong, so.
Mm-hmm.
You got to feel what I felt.
Whatever.
But we're gonna play a little different. What we're gonna do is basically, because he's a little smarty pants. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna search random questions from the internet and ask him if he gets it wrong, and then zapping your ass.
Well, prepared to be disappointed.
You're right, you like know so many random facts, so he really does. So you ready?
Yep.
Lift up the shirt.
Oh my God.
You don't have to teach me how to use this, because I don't really know. I might hit you with a 10 by accident. So basically, if it's an easy question and you get it wrong, I'm zapping you with a 10.
Alright, whatever, that's trash though.
And if it's hard and you get it wrong, you're like, I'll hit you with like a 1. Because it's hard.
Alright.
Okay? Is that fair enough? So, you ready? Okay. Well, I'm going to give birth, so...
I mean... Sorry, I'm not a woman. Like, what do you want me to do?
Still, you're the one who wants another baby already.
Yeah, but I'm not trying
That's
to...
Not
I didn't say that it was easy,
sexy.
Even though your birth really was. It was seamless.
It's gonna be a
like,
breeze.
Literally, it was a breeze.
Are you ready?
Alright, that's gonna be shit. At least some you think I might
know. No, I really think you would know this.
Alright.
Okay. Name the largest planet in our universe.
In the universe or the solar system?
The solar system.
Because the universe is everything.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, name the largest planet in our solar system.
Alright. It's a gas giant, I believe. Am I somewhat close to that?
Maybe.
That it's a... That it's Jupiter?
That is correct.
Alright.
Good job.
Thank you.
That was good, dude. I would have been like, What is the term used for a person of mixed black and white parentage? I'm not going to even ask this question.
No, I want to know.
P-A-R-E-N-T-A-G-E. Parentage?
Parentage?
Parentage.
Well, there's a few different terms, so that's kind of a trick question because... Depending on what mix there is, if it's black and white, then it's biracial. If it's multi, then it's, I forgot what that was. But mulatto. M-U-L.
How'd you get that right?
Bruh.
Because I'm mixed.
What the heck? I deserve to get zapped.
Yes, you do. Shit, we need to put you behind this damn thing.
How old is the Earth?
It's in the billions. I know that for a fact.
And your number?
I believe it's 3 billion years old.
4.5 billion years old. Finally got one wrong, but I mean, I'm just gonna hit you with like a light level because you got half of it right. Did you do it?
Yep.
That was it. No, it seems too light. How about now?
Come on!
Okay. That was a light level because he got half the
That shit was not a light level.
No, it was. What is the world's fastest land animal?
I believe it's... See, that's the sucky thing because sometimes they give them two different names.
What? My God, what is it?
It's the spotted leopard or a cheetah.
Bruh.
Spotted leopard. Everyone calls it a cheetah. Why are you so like technical? Which bird has the largest wingspan?
Eagle. Bald eagle.
Nope. What? Nope. It's at Albatross.
You're so happy.
And even though I've never heard of that bird.
I have. Yeah. All right.
Are you even feeling it?
Yeah, what do you mean? Stop.
Okay. You handle pain so well. Like, I don't even know if he's getting hurt or not. From which language did the word ketchup come?
Because now I gotta think of like root words. What?
You're so cute.
French.
No, it's actually Chinese. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I would not. Here we go. We all learned something new today. How's that feel?
This one just gets more intense as it goes.
As it goes.
No, because at the end it feels like it's gonna rip through my damn stomach.
Okay, good job. What is the name of a group of porcupines?
It can't be a pack.
Wrong, it's a prickle.
That's funny as fuck. Ouch! Because you always want to do some shit that hurts me, man. I don't know.
Don't you dare ever look at me like that.
Bruh, y'all see, she only does shit that hurts, man.
This is like a question you should know. What blood type is known as being universal and that it can be transfused to almost any patient? You have to be specific.
A positive.
No.
I don't know. O negative. I was gonna say fucking O. But I thought that was a rare one.
Yeah, exactly, because not everybody has O. But it could be transferred to everybody. I can have it.
Went away. Yeah. Bruh, stop, stop, yeah. Stop. Man. You think it's funny? Watch. Alright.
Which of the following food is hummus typically made from?
Can't fucking remember the beans. I was just gonna make it my damn self last week. Literally.
Chickpeas. Here we go.
Come on!
Ow!
Stop! Your shit hurts.
Yep. You wanna?
I didn't mean to hit you
that
hard.
That was hard.
Oh my god.
You hurt me. Ow. You're being abusive.
As you're shocking me.
I'm joking. But that was intense.
I didn't mean to do like that though.
Felt these guns. I'm just kidding. You're out there just taking this pain so well. Not even like. What is the name for low blood pressure? What is it?
I don't know.
Hypotension.
Yeah, I don't know that. It's gonna make me fart. It is, I just ate a lot.
I'm keeping up with her.
I was so relaxed after eating. Now I'm just in pain.
What year did the Titanic sink? I'll give you a hint. 19 something.
Well, I know it was 19 something. What I need is a 3 answer then, because now I'm nervous because I don't know if it was in the 20s.
Okay.
Early 20s.
Is it 19? Is it 1917, 1920, or 1912?
Say those 3 one more time.
1917, 1920, or 1912?
One more time.
Bruh.
Trying to figure it out by the way I'm saying it. I'm not going to change how I'm saying it. I know you.
It was 1920.
1912.
You know you said 17, 20, and never 12?
Oh, I said 12 every single time.
Did you?
Yeah, the last one.
You're going to be mad when I put this on you and do it. I'm going to do it to what level was that?
9.
Yeah, wait till you feel this.
You're literally chilling. Like,
I know, but...
You're like, yeah.
But wait till you feel this shit.
It does. I put it on level 2 and I was like, okay, yo, chill.
I really want you to feel it now.
I will. Okay, how about, you want to ask me some questions?
Hell yeah.
Okay, let's
that. Turn this off.
But please don't put it too high.
Yeah, I'm putting
more. No,
because I need you to know.
I have a smaller body.
No. What was the name of the Western gunslinger who died from cancer?
Is it in the movie we watched?
Yeah. That's why I'm asking. I wouldn't ask you if you didn't know it. Or
hold
have
on,
an opportunity to know it.
Can I Google it?
No. What? Can I Google the shit you're asking me?
Johnny.
That's it.
Does this have the name Johnny?
No.
Wait. David?
No.
Damn it,
I'll give you one more chance to even figure out the first name.
Will.
No. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
That's 4.
What?
I only put it to 4, guys. I'm not here to harm my woman.
Okay.
Let's see. What's the biggest sea animal?
Sea animal. Blue whale.
Hey.
Yes.
Good stuff. What is the fastest thing in the whole entire universe?
Like, what do you mean, a car?
No, animal. Fastest thing in the universe.
Thing?
The actual, like,
a spaceship.
Bruh.
Really? Okay.
What? You can't just say thing. Like, what's a thing?
Like, things. Like, anything that you can see is thing. What is the fastest thing? Like, light.
Sound.
Fucking. Nuh-uh. I pointed to it, and even this light. Is wrong. It's a trick question. It's a tachyon.
What's a tachyon?
But before tachyons were known about, it was light.
What is a tachyon?
Light. Light is the, was the...
I said light.
After I pointed at it, and you said sound.
Fine. Do it. That was out of nowhere.
That was 6.
Working my way up.
That was 6. All
right. Okay.
I think that's good. I think we can end it there. We both went through a whole ton of pain and think there was some good questions.
Ow! What is that? That's not even funny.
Well, take them off then. You over there rocking them like this goddamn off-white.
Well, I remember just doing our outro, then I'll take them off.
You're rocking a damn off-white electrical shock pad. You know what I mean? What? My bad, I didn't know it was on still.
That was worse than this. I hope you guys enjoyed our challenge.
That concludes this video. Yo, we'd love to get some feedback because we want to know what you guys would like to see and we would like to do what you guys would like.
And we're gonna start doing some post notification shout-outs.
Yeah, post notification shout-outs. And
our next giveaway will be when we hit 3,000 subscribers.
3K.
So help us get to 3K, guys, and we'll do our next giveaway. And obviously, the bigger we get, the bigger our giveaways get. Also, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that
bell notification so you know next time we upload something new. And that concludes this video. We love y'all. We 3, and we out. Peace.
You could see what